I was about 7 years old.
Since I was six.
Well, we have to come to training twice a week, and you have to kind of like organise your homework so you can fit it in time, and schoolwork, and also your diet. You have to eat healthily so you can keep up with the fitness.
My favourite women's footballer is Rachel Yankee. She's done a lot for women's football and she works hard on the pitch.
Mine's Lucy Bronze because she works hard on and off the pitch and she's done a lot for the game.
I'd love to become a professional football player and represent my country at some point.
I'd also like to become a professional football player at the highest level and also become a coach in the future.